Money sign Eric here, and this is what I eat in a week 13. I am at the LaGuardia Airport right now. I'm going to Texas to visit one of my friends from college, and also we are going to a music festival. And of course, I'm going to be showing you guys everything I eat this week. Vamos! I just got my food. It's called Custom Burger, and this has got to be the most pathetic fucking burger I have ever seen in my life. And it was $20. First bite, here we go. All right, you know what though? It tastes good. I got this burger despite how fucking expensive it is because I'm starving right now. This is my first time going to Houston, and I'm very excited about the food there. I want to eat well. I'm going there for fun, but I'm going there to eat too.
What up, guys? I am currently on my private jet. I'll see you guys in Houston.
We are back from the airport, and everything really is bigger in Texas. This is not my house, though. This is my. Okay, this is my. We're about to go eat dinner with Viv's cousin. So.
Bailando.
Oh, yes.
Bailando.
Yes.
Yeah, Enrique Iglesias, bailando. Oh. Yeah, bailando.
Caesar salad, first bite. It's a fucking Caesar salad. It's a 6 out of 10. I will never give a salad a 10 out of 10. We got chicken piccata with some random ass pasta on the side, as well as veal steak with tomatoes and gnocchi. And we also got some pasta coming up too. I am so excited for this. Yo, look at that. First bite, here we go. Look at this sexy fucking veal. First bite, here we go. All right. We are in Tea House, Texas. And apparently this place is shit, so I'll let you guys know. This is the honey apple green tea with boba. First bite, here we go. Okay, it's not bad. It's okay.
Hi, Megan.
I'm Raymar. What's up, guys?
My name is Matt. I got rejected from Ohio State.
If you guys are also sad about Matt's show not getting into Ohio State University, smash that like button.
I was sending emails to Ohio State.
What?
Send emails to Ohio State.
Are you vlogging?
What?
Are you vlogging?
Kind of, something like that. It's like a home project.
Oh, what?
Yeah. Yeah.
Can we just wave really quick?
Yeah.
What's the YouTube channel?
It's Money Sign Eric.
Money Sign Eric.
Money Sign Eric.
Oh. For lunch, my friends and I went to a taco truck because we were craving tacos. I know it's not San Antonio, but we had high hopes. I got 6 al pastor tacos as well as a beef burrito. And honestly, my conclusion was that New York is just better. I know New York isn't known for its tacos, but I still had a better taco there than in Houston. And to be honest, that's how I felt about like pretty much everything I ate. Don't get me wrong, every meal that I eat in this video, I thoroughly enjoyed. It's just that in the back of my head, I couldn't help but compare it to New York food. But in terms of price and quantity, Texas definitely has New York beat. Anyway, it's time to get lit. We are about to go to Freaky Deaky to see Galantis, and it's just going to be a great time.
Oh, This fucking guy. We lost this guy for fucking the entire festival. Didn't have his phone.
I'm sorry.
He's wandering fucking around by himself.
Formal apology.
There's this cool thing that I recently discovered. It's called a Vic vapor. You just put this in your nose and it feels good. The plan for today is to eat a fuck ton of good food, but we all feel like shit right now. I think the first thing we're gonna eat is Viet Cajun food.
Hey! All right, Sharon, I'm not putting that in. Okay, I'll put that in.
We are at Crawfish and Noodle, which is a Viet Cajun crawfish restaurant, and we're gonna get like fucking 20 pounds of crawfish and just pick the fuck out.
The fries are good.
The fries are good.
It's fire. Good.
We got some pho broth for the hangover. First bite.
Thank you.
Oh my god, baby. Holy shit.
Guys.
Oh my god. Look at all this fucking crawfish. I just thought I
should put it in. Let's go. First bite. Oh, this crawfish is meaty. Let's go. This tiny piece of meat is what we're here for. Mmm. The corn's fucking juicy. Mmm. We also got calamari. First bite. Here we go. Oh, wow. The calamari here is fire. Mmm. Finished eating. We are now at Maiko Matcha Cafe, and this is dessert. I'm super full. Not really sure if I'm going to enjoy this dessert because I'm just lethargic right now.
Milk tea, ube, soft serve with matcha shaved ice, red bean, and mochi.
Ube milk tea soft serve. First bite. I think even if I wasn't full, I wouldn't enjoy this as much as like Mango Mango. Or Grey Street.
No, this is like not even close to Grey Street. This is not in the same tier as Grey Street.
And there you have it.
Oh. Oh, my God.
This is my first poop since coming to Houston. It's been about like a day and a half now. Almost 2 days. I think I was just poop shy because it was like a new environment. But I'm destroying Rainwater's bathroom right now. It smells absolutely fucking disgusting. After taking a shit, we got dinner, which was Gus's world famous fried chicken. This is actually my favorite chicken spot like ever. I think the Austin location does taste better, but as you can see, all my friends are enjoying it. And if you guys are in the Texas area or anywhere that has Gus's, you should definitely go check that shit out. Best fucking fried chicken. It's better than Korean chicken, honestly. You guys are probably wondering what I am. I am a deviled egg. This is Mario, this is Luigi.
All right, here are the three blind mice. Yeah, and then here's a New York rat.
What the fuck? Can I get an amen? Introverted can't make friends. Pray for better days, now it's 300K when my day ends. Do you remember last night? Cause I blacked out. In an all white dress with a back out. Said be careful with a heart cause it's fragile. About a past, make a lash out. See with me, it ain't no worries at all. Any problem, I'll be there in one call. If we locked in, you my dog. Fanny, you hang pictures on my wall. Roll one, let's get high tonight. Oh, fuck. Yo, what do you think of that?
Mmm.
Yeah.
It's delicious.
Uh-huh.
What is that? Second one?
No, this is a Kobe beef.
What?
This is a fucking Kobe beef. You wanna try it?
Yeah.
I like that.
Oh, fuck.
Kobe beef. First bite, here we go.
Is it good?
That's pretty fucking good,
I'm gonna say, like, broken tacos are better.
Yeah, broken tacos are better, though.
Popeye's better.
We are at Mala Sichuan Bistro, eating lunch. It's just me and Raymar right now. This is the first thing we got. Crispy spicy chicken. First bite, here we go. Mmm. I can see why you like that one. I'm a huge fan of Sichuan food. I like the numbing sensation and the spice. If you guys are in the Houston area, you should definitely check this place out. We also got dry pot Sichuan beef. First bite, here we go. Oh, that's just fucking fire too. Mm. And for dessert, We got something sticky rice for dessert. First bite, here we go.
I know.
No, I'm a fan of that. After eating lunch, I ended up somewhere where I never thought I would be. I have never had a desire to shoot a gun, but since I was in Texas, I thought to myself, you know what? May as well try it out. 5 out of 10 experience, I'm pretty sure I wouldn't do it again.
Number one, we're always gonna treat the gun as if it's loaded. All right, number two, we're always gonna keep the weapon facing downrange. All right. Yeah, you're getting them now.
Oh, that looks beautiful. Wow.
Cheers.
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 Oh, you just ate it.
Oh.
Be it Cajun oysters first bite, here we go. Mmm. That's great flavor.
These are two dives.
Look at how beautiful this French fry is. Oh my God. First bite, here we go. Mmm, that's a good French fry. Now, isn't that some beautiful fried chicken? First bite, here we go.
If you're from Houston, like this video.